वेलकम टू वेल्स क्विक टिप्स अँड ट्रिक यूट्यूब कुकिंग चॅनल. सगळ्यांक तुमकां देव बरी सांज दिवं आनी माझ्या कुकिंग चॅनलाचेर तुमकां येवकार दिता आनी मानता की तुमी सगळीं बरी आसलेली सावध आनी भलायकी. सो टुडे आय एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाड मास, दॅट इज पोक हाड मास. अँड ऑलरेडी वन मोर व्हिडिओ इज दे पोक हाड मास, यू कॅन सी दॅट ऑल्सो. दॅट इज रेड कलर मसाला. ओके, तर हांव कितें सांगता, आयज हांव दाखयतां हाड मास, आमचे दुकरा मासाचे हाड मास. आनी म्हाजो ऑलरेडी एक व्हिडियो आसा हाड मासाचो जो एन खूब टायम जालो तो आसा, तुमच्यान पळोव येता. तो तांबडो मसालान केलोलो. ओके, आनी तो दुसरे भाशेन केलोलो हांवें, तो आख्खे हाडां घेवन शिजयलोलो. आनी हे आतां हांव दुसरे भाशेन दाखयतां. सो दीस इज 1 kg ऑफ हाड मास which I had marinated overnight. Then I had applied for marination. Same procedure, ginger garlic paste around 1 tablespoon, salt to taste, and 1/2 cup of this size, 1/2 cup. So it was here, 1/2 cup. So maybe 2 tablespoon of vinegar, Goan vinegar, Pedro. That is Goan, that I had used. And then I added 1 cup of water in this and I gave 8 whistles. Okay, I gave 8 whistles because आमचे गोंयचे दुकर ना जाल्यार शिजना, टायम लागता. तर ते बेंगलोरचे बा दुकर रोखडे शिजता. सो आय कूक दीस एन्ड नाव आय वील शो यू द नेक्स्ट प्रोसिजर. सो दीस इज नायसली कुक्ड. Okay, now only we have to grind the masala and add into this. So now I will transfer this first in this, in where I am going to cook along with the juice or broth of the meat. So this rib bones or bone meat doesn't have much meat, okay, so but it is very tasty. So this is 1 kg. I will share my other hard mass recipe video in the description box, so please refer to that if anybody wants to do red color. I relish green color. This goes here. So now what I will do first, what we need, I will show you. So you need 1 kg of rib meat or hard mass, we call it. You get it hard mass in Goa, and other places you will have to ask like bone meat. And now the other masala what we need to grind is this much of coriander. So this was like around 20, so 10 rupees. So this much you need coriander. Okay, then to grind 3 green chilies, 1 pod of garlic, this size of ginger, 16 of peppercorn and 8 of cloves, this size, small size of cinnamon stick, 1 teaspoon of cumin, this much of turmeric, and this is khaskhas, that is poppy seeds, around 1 small tablespoon actually. So tablespoon you get different sizes, so I have used this size, not heaped, but okay. So measurement is all yours. So now we have to grind this. Then we need 2 onion chopped like this. Okay, now I'll tell in Konkani. So 1 kg hard mass hai amka, okay, dukra hard mass. मागीर तीन ह्यो हरी मिरसांग्यो, मागीर तिखट तुमकां सुबेज नाका जाल्यार तुमच्यान एक गालू येता या दोन गालू येता हें तुमचेर हा, तुमकां कितले तिखट जाय तो ह्यो हांवें तीन घेतल्या. लसूण हांवें आख्खी बोई घेतल्या, तुमकां तिखट नाका जाल्यार तुमच्यान अर्दी गालू येता. आल्याचो पीस येद्दो, मागीर ह्यो हल्दीचो येद्दो कुडको जा, हे एक धाकटे कुलेर टी स्पून आमचे जिरे आनी एक हे धाकटे कुलेर टी स्पून ऑफ खसखस. ओके खसखस आ हे तील न्हू खसखस हे. मागीर ही जावन आसा 16 आमची मिरयां आनी 8 आमची कालाफुरां आनी धाकटूशे पीस आमचे हे तिखी. दोन प्याव कांदे अशे कातरून घेतल्या. तो येप आमी हे वांटून घेवया, हे इतले मिक्सरान बरें वांटून घेवया आनी हितून ह्यो कांदो घालया. तेल बिलकूल ना, नो यूज ऑफ ऑयल. ओके ह्यो कांदो घालया आख्खोय आनी एका बोश्टे ते हे जावनी गॅसीर चडोवया. ऑलरेडी मांस शिजला, मातशे कांदे हे जावनी तेंचे हितून. ओके तर हे आता आम्ही बरे वाटून घेऊया. सगळे घालूया आणि वाटून घेऊया. आले मातशे धाडान घालूया. मातसो कुटून धाडान घालया. मागीर मिक्सरान घालया. तर आता हे घालया. Add little water and we'll grind to fine paste. So here is my masala ready. Now I will add this to the pork meat. So here is the green masala. Now we will add this to our meat. तर हे मांस जे अजान आसा हांव हे डेल्फिनो सुपर मार्केटान हाडटा अँड इट इज फ्रॉम देअर फार्म. सो दीस पोक मीट वॉट एवर आय ब्रिंग वेन आय एम इन गोवा आय ऑलवेज पर्चेस इट फ्रॉम डेल्फिनो सुपर मार्केट फ्रॉम पोरवरीम बिकॉज देअर थिंग्स आर ऑलवेज फ्रॉम फार्म अँड आय जस्ट लाईक ऑल द थिंग्स वॉट दे सेल. ओके सो हियर इट इज, मिक्स इट नाईसली. Check the salt and let this get cooked for 10 minutes only or maybe 5 minutes because the meat is already cooked. No oil is added because it will leave its own fats. We'll check salt and we'll add accordingly. So marination time we had added salt. So now I will add salt to taste. Okay. So jenna hain eka marinate kelele ani ukdun getlele tenna hain meat lailele pun ata hain check kela ani illa ishe teka meat zain. So illa ishe galta. But tumhi tumche salt tumche anusar gala tikat तुमच्या अनुसार घालात. सो स्पायसीनस सॉल्ट इज ऑल अकॉर्डिंग टू वॉट युअर फॅमिली इट्स. सो प्लीज रिड्यूस इनक्रीज. सम पीपल लव मोर स्पायसी सो इनक्रीज You can add more chilies. Some people don't like chilies, so reduce chilies accordingly how your family eats. But the procedure and the process remains the same. I'm not going to cover this just now. I will be, because all this has been cooked, the meat is cooked, and 8 whistles, because it is from Goa farm, but it depends on every place, okay, every city, every state, how the pork meat is. If it is tender, it will get cooked within 5 whistles or maybe 4 whistles. So depending on that also, you please note down that cooking process of meat is according to where you stay. So in Goa, we have to give this 8 to 9 whistles for this, or the meat won't be cooked, whether it is mutton, whether it is pork, or whether it is beef. So here my Goan pork meat is ready, pork hard mass is ready, okay, and it will go well in on pulao, bread, poi, or plain rice also, chapatis, whatever, and it's ready. And I am okay with this gravy so that I can use it for my rice and all. But if you want more thicker, then leave it on the gas. ओके तर माझे हे मास आता तयार असा, आमचे गोयचे गोवन हार्ड मास ओके रेडी असा, पोक हार्ड मास रेडी असा, आणि बरे भाशेन ते आला, कित्याक ऑलरेडी ते शिजयला. आणि आता हांव गॅस बंद करता, कित्याक म्हाका ही ग्रेवी पुरो इतली तरी म्हाका जायी. पूण कोणाक तुमकां डार्क ग्रेवी जाय जाल्यार अशेंच सोडात. ओके ऑल्सो हुएवर डोंट वॉन्ट टू cook this meat in pressure cooker, they are most open and welcome to cook it open pan like this, but it will take 45 minutes. Okay, same masala, the process is I have used a cooked meat, you use a raw meat and put that masala, onion and everything, salt to taste and everything, and then you cook this covered like this in a open pan. 45 minutes it will take. Okay, you can check my other video of Goan pork hard mass, and then you will get an idea. Okay, so manta tumka ye soilang avattele baro tejo aroma yeta, ani it's really the aroma is so tasty, and in this full house now it is like I can get the aroma of this green masala. So ye majhe jaun asa hirve mas tayar asa. So hope you all will also enjoy this meat, and let me know in the comment box. If you get time to comment, please do comment. Okay, and thank you so much for watching, keep watching, keep supporting, commenting. देव बरें करूं तुमकां सगल्यांक, तुमचो मोग आनी मोयपास जो तुमी म्हाका दाखयतात, हें सगलें म्हाजे रेसिपी पळोवन आनी तुमी ट्राय पूण करतात, चड आनी चड तुमकां देव बरें करूं. थँक्यू एन्ड गूड नायट. गॅस ऑफ.